Nexmosphere's Xperience controllers combine and interface interactive sensors to your digital signage player. In this video, we'll zoom in on our smallest controller, the XN range. Our sensor elements come with an X-talk cable that physically connects to any Xperience controller. The XN range offers several controller models with either 1, 2, 4, or 8 X-talk channels to interface any Nexmosphere element of choice. The Xperience controller connects to a digital signage player via a USB cable, providing communication and power, so no additional power supply is required, eliminating the need for an additional power socket in your installation. At startup, it creates a virtual COM port on the connected device, over which API messages are sent automatically each time a sensor is triggered. For controlling the output of an element or adjusting its settings, an API message can be sent from the digital signage player to the Xperience controller. The white status LED of the XN controller blinks each time an API command is sent or received, providing clear feedback on the operation of the setup. The API messages are fixed ASCII serial commands and are listed in the API manual, which is available for download on our website, as well as in the product manual of each sensor. The controller does not require any custom setup or initialization. Right after startup, it auto-initializes and starts sending sensor triggers, making the XN controllers easy to implement and compatible with almost any hardware player and OS. Next to accommodating our standard X-talk interfaces, there are several XN controllers that are fitted with additional outputs for dedicated functionalities. The XN135M8 to control short pixel LED strips, and the XN165 to interface push buttons with status LEDs. When needing a direct RS-232 connection to the digital signage player, instead of serial over USB, the XN180 controller can be used along with an additional power supply. To summarize, the XN controller is a cost-effective and easy-to-implement solution. It's the go-to interface option for projects that require up to 8 sensors. Installing the controller can be done using the mounting holes or with the integrated magnet on selected models. Depending on the needs of the project, you might want to consider using other controller ranges. For installations requiring additional functionalities such as LED control or audio switching, we recommend using the XC controller range. And for setups with a large number of sensors and controls, or when you need to cover long cable distances, the XM controller range is the right choice. If you would like to receive more information or hardware advice for your project, please contact us at applications@nexmosphere.com.